Welcome back. I am resuming my playthrough of Wrath of the Righteous.
Godspeed.
Seeing what all is here. Ah, human face at last! And there I thought I'd be gazing upon twisted visages of those troglodytes for the rest of my life. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Horgus Worm. Yes, that worm. You've no doubt heard of me if you've spent any time at all in the city. I have a business proposition for you. Alright, name tells me nothing. Who are you? Freshly arrived in the city. Couldn't have picked a worse time. Richest and most distinguished man in Canabras, or one of them. Worm Trading Company, paid for the marquees in the square, festival delicacies, how'd you end up here? He looks at Camellia before looking at me. Survived his fall, decent chaps, frightening to look at, keeps a bargain. Case for service rendered, not kind words with hard coin. Dagger in exchange for help. Handles worth more than their village. Okay, so he obviously wants me to lead him back to the city. He'll pay me 1,000 gold. Just we help this man, but they have friends among the elite. Deal. I could have done the good act of refusing, of trying to refuse payment. But magic items are bread and butter for adventurers, and they cost a whole bunch of money. And, he can clearly afford it, considering the wealth he told me about. And, on a more meta note, this thing here, when I was doing a sample playthrough, I found myself way up here, close to neutral good. I'm going to need to, make sure that I don't, switch over to neutral good, or I'll lose my paladin powers.
Our path leads on.
Also, I know that he's going to refuse me. He's going to demand to pay me anyway. Tyrbade, notion of spying, and rummaging. Cultists don't look like cultists. Whole secret operation of buying and smuggling into the city. Magical weapons. How is she supposed to know with all the rigmarole with middlemen that was so that he could anonymously donate supplies? Hard. Oh, so he's trying to anonymously bankroll the crusade. Let not the left hand know what the right hand doeth. How's the leg? Miracle they're alive. Sent to the first crusaders. We'll have tried to rescue them. Okay. I have no use for that. Padded leather? Padded armor? A light shield could be useful because it is a light weapon for when Sela finally gets access to two-weapon fighting, but I have no need for it right now. Ooh, a monk weapon. I could give it to Lan. As useful as the Masterwork Greatsword is, Sela has pumped too much into shields, and I have pumped too much into longswords. So I have a budget of 600 and something. Yes, I'm going to want that. I'm absolutely going to want that. Couple of those potions will be very useful in the early game. A very powerful weapon, aside from the fact that neither Sela nor I really want to use it. Give Lan both those potions. Okay, I'll only take one from her because I know she's gonna betray me. Actually, he only needs one potion at a time because it lasts for a full hour.
I will guide us.
Everyone is fatigued from their journey.
Godspeed.
Oh, okay. Just not sure about my map directions. Okay, time to rest. Messenger returned. Tribes are gathering. There's no rush, though, because, Lindulog's gone. But by mongrel standards, yes. Rolled on a red carpet all the way to the exit. Maze is the only way to the surface. Let's go. No time to lose.
Let us press on. We march ahead.
I no longer have a Nevia to help me. Charge is such a useful move. Ooh, a critical hit. Okay. I can't charge. Is there any point in me doing anything? Because Lan is about to finish this off.
You've crossed the wrong monster.
Really? Okay. I only had a tiny mischance. But okay.
I'll cut you wide open.
Can I charge from this angle? No, I cannot.
You won't survive me.
The spirits demand your blood!
And Sela has successfully drawn aggro and is basically nigh unhittable. Tribes are gathering. Soon we will attack. Just a little, another while longer. Okay. You know, I'm playing on core. I'd rather get all the experience I can.
Godspeed.
By which I mean, I happen to know that there is a fight over here that shouldn't be take that long.
Save the last
Thank
one
you.
For me.
Oh, four flies, okay. Oh, can't charge it because it's so close.
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
Do not hold back! Okay, they have 15 hit points. 2 hit dice. needs to take a 13 to hit. Not a natural 13 out of 20, but bonus plus the die roll of at least a 13.
You are today's sacrifice!
Which, I mean, Camellia had a 5 to hit, which was exactly enough. So she had plus 8 with a flank.
Make every strike count.
+19 yeah. Sila's unhittable. I built her on the entire premise of being unhittable. Or rather, she is built on that premise. I didn't actually get to add any feats to her, so... Yeah, I can live 4 damage on my, on my damage.
I have managed.
Ah, Goat Boy.
Get another obstacle.
Kill the wizard first.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Wow. Atrocious aim.
Did I mess up again?
Wow, that was a bad roll. Nat 1. We're only level 1 plus her level. There, okay. Kill the wizard?
Survive me.
Really, Van?
No glory without risk.
Forgive me.
Go.
Kill the wizard!
This.
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
Make every strike count.
Into the fray.
I'm rolling terribly. Question is, no, he's out of range. Ignore the armor. It's not worth it. The glaive is valuable. So take that. Seriously?
You won't survive me.
I actually wanted to stand up. I was trying to tell him to do so.
Not hesitate.
I hope you appreciate this.
Okay, scrolls check. No, heavy crossbow is not worth it. White crossbow might be. Leather armor is definitely not worth it. Punching dagger, probably not worth it.
That is quite a discovery. Let us press on.
Are there any other doors that I've been missing? It was worth a shot. Get her out of the way.
Endure this!
Not...
Did I mess up again?
You know what? So wait. Switch to crossbow.
Go for their hearts.
And shoot him. As long as he's not moving, I can just snipe away.
Make every strike count.
No glory without risk.
Ooh, he's really hard to hit. Master of Blade. Ooh! Steela has heavy armor. I'm in just in scale mail. £30, only worth 12. I'm dropping that. For party encumbrance.
I was successful in my search.
Tome of the Minotaur. Okay, I now have more usables. They're above my power, but oh, Seela can use Scroll of Prayer, okay. Can she? Okay, she can. We'll learn something new from that book, okay. If that cultist champion will slumber. Well, this is gonna be a short fight. Thank you.
have her skip her turn. Well, he fails to wake up. Sleeping target. Power attack.
Contemplate on your mistake.
He saved? Wow, I need an 18 to hit.
We shall overcome.
The spirits demand your blood.
Stitch defensive fighting. So I actually
take you.
Chance to hit him.
You won't survive me. Do not hold back. I stand ready.
Together, we stand.
Oh, that's a medium armor. I don't care about it. A masterwork weapon, I'll take that. Cold iron masterwork weapon, I'll take that. Chain shirt, don't care about something so weak as that. No.
We march ahead.
Long spear is decent in the hands of a cleric. A reach cleric, which I am not. Masterwork weapon. I'll take that. Oh, that's right. Give him a more permanent cold iron weapon, just in case.
Our path leads on.
Save the last one for me.
Apparently I have the ghost touch power, which I'm going to place there just in case.
Make every strike count.
To the fray!
Attack!
Go for their heart!
Okay, they have a... They're a bit chunkier than those, flies. But not much more.
You've crossed the wrong mantra. Did you see that?
I can't wait until I get, until I get composite weapons, because those are going to magnify Land's damage by a significant margin.
We shall overcome!
I'll cut you wide open!
You won't survive me.
Not from our tribe, both hunters. Share news and leave supplies. Then he just disappeared. Something's wrong. Eating them from the inside out. Shield Miz is crawling with cultists. This place is more dangerous. Saving game is impossible. I beg to differ.
I am helpful, am I not?
I will guide us.
Bloodstains still mar the ground, so I'm clearly enjoyed watching others suffer. Let us walk out of here.
Godspeed.
Into here. And undo that trap.
I hope you appreciate this.
And undo the trap.
I am helpful, am I not?
A regular... It's masterwork, so I'll do for now.
Let us press on.
The water part of this dungeon.
We march ahead.
They will break against our resolve.
Ah, that's right. I was going to slumber them.
Endure this!
Are my buddies blocking my charge link? No, they are not. Actually, I probably should have saved that and then used potions. Like this.
I was successful in my search.
I am helpful, am I not?
Okay, let's change the camera. Nice, these dungeons providing so many potions. Let's save. Chunk of his health out. A hand of for a hand of Hostilla, I am going to cast Bless and study target. But they appear to be some sort of champion.
You won't survive me. Strike as one.
I don't actually want Celia to leave this spot, so can I just have her loot body? Nah. Worth a shot. Time for a perfect strike.
Endure this.
I have studied the hand of Hostilla.
Attack.
The inheritor, guide my blade. Go for their heart.
Ooh, that's bad.
So this is how it feels.
Make every strike count.
Heavy crossbow is probably not worth it.
That is quite a discovery.
Club, scale mail, breastplate. Oh, Camellia, you can wear heavy armor, can't medium armor, can't you? One more perfect strike, I think.
You won't survive me.
You barely even noticed the damage. He's level 5? Okay, I'm gonna have to reload. Because, yeah. Okay. See if the hand of Oscilla will collapse. Nope. It was worth a shot. Wow, atrocious aim there. Let's kill
you
that sharpshooter.
Survive me.
Might as well take down as many damage sources as I can, as quickly as I can. The hand has been aggroed by... by Scylla, I hope.
Do not hold back! Endure this! Strike as one.
Magnesium Turinos.
You didn't just waste the spell, did you? Seriously.
The Inheritor, guide my blade! This will leave a bruise.
Make every strike count!
Well, I still have the use of it, but,
I'll just sit here. Don't worry about me.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Let's turn off power attack.
We shall overcome.
I'll cut you wide open. This pain is excruciating.
You won't survive me.
Thank you, Lan. All right, time for potion spam. Don't bother me. Door to the shrine locked with the key, don't care which of the two holds it. Don't set foot in the ritual chamber. Door to the unfinished section, locked at all times. Hidden lever, torch on the wall next to the door. Blood pool where whoever does this relax. Do something about the water elemental. Hiding place for the paladin sword from the surface. Plenty of people trying to become the hand.
That is quite a discovery.
Okay. I am wearing a breastplate. Camellia can wear a breastplate too. If I were interested in not wielding a cold iron longsword, or not getting huge extra power attack damage, I could place... Wow. 15 pounds for plus 5, for 5 gold. No. I'm gonna save again, because how I had to... I had to reset after this, reset from this fight. Let's boost Siva this time. Perfect strike on the corrupted mongrel brute. Well, he's actually taking heavy damage this time.
Make every strike count.
The light! Take you! I'll just sit here. Don't worry about me.
The spirits demand your blood!
Okay. Time to reload. Again.
No reason to pause.
I will see this through.
Everyone, pull back over here.
A bright future awaits.
Sela alone.
Lead on.
Doubt is the heart's greatest challenge.
Together we stand.
Yet another obstacle.
Why won't it let me attack then move? That is actually an option in the tabletop game. I'll just take the ALO. Kill the flankers.
You won't survive me.
Study this one.
Do not hold back.
And slaughter it. Slaughter him.
Strike as one.
Just a little more.
No, I think this is justification for a smite, evil. This fight is virtually, Let's try going this way instead.
Together we stand.
I can better optimize my defenses.
Hit another obstacle. The wrong monster.
Strike as one.
And I keep forgetting to study target.
Make every strike count.
Ah! work, is it flawed?
Oh, did he wake up?
I'll cut you wide open!
Attack!
I will see this through.
Well, that's scary. Another brute.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Oh, barbarian levels. Please don't fall asleep. Ha! Not in range of coup de grace. But he'll be asleep next turn.
Into the fray!
You won't survive me.
Well, this fight is over. Aside from the hole that's barbarian, so I have no idea.
Contemplate on your mistakes.
Made the fortitude save. Oh. Okay.
Let us press on.
Okay, Lan can. I'm running low on potions. This is bad. Really sure as I limit myself to one move action option.
Make every strike count.
The wrong mantra.
Do not hold back.
The inheritor, guide my blade.
I have a slumber, this one.
You won't survive me.
Strike as one.
Heavy crossbow. Is anything? Oh, masterwork short sword. Save again.
That is quite a discovery.
I'll watch your back.
Oh, there's the Ed Storm.
Can't hide from me.
I am helpful, am I not?
Okay. A couple more potions. That's cure.
Our path leads on.
Save the last one for me.
Amoron, Zentes.
Neophyte Cleric, Baphomet Cultist, though that one has to cast Divine Favor, so presumably as capable of having a decent will save. Let's see if that fighter has a good will save. Apparently not.
Endure this!
Inheritor, guide my blade!
Make every strike count.
Fighting a whole bunch of level 1s or level 2s. Level 1s, okay.
Attack!
This will leave a bruise.
Okay, so you'll charge that sharpshooter. At the very least, you'll be able to attack of opportunity when they try to counterattack you. That's right.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Okay, I've lost both my marshals, well, two of my three marshals, but,
stand ready.
Those are a couple of max rolls. Okay, good. Heavy crossbow, dagger, don't care about that.
Guide us.
Ah, the ritual pool filled with fresh blood. The unfinished section of the maze. I'm nervous about how little I have going into this. Oh, I have Ring of Protection plus 1. Armor class 16, 22, 20, 19. I need it the most. Okay. Well, this is a This is quite the dungeon. I invite you to consider... resource depletion in games, considering how I'm basically out of spells, except for this one Bless, which is going to get converted into a Cure Light Wounds, and this one Enlarge Person.
Rely on me.
Are we in trouble yet?
Resource management, actually. Resource management and expenditure.